So we just got a question from Lauren saying, whenever I look at Trello, at the Trello page for pieces to edit, the only articles I see are ones that have been written no later than June. Am I on the wrong page? Sorry for the question. I'm still getting used to this. So let's look at the Veteran of the Day Trello. So VOD. If it doesn't say VOD, then yeah, you're probably on the wrong page. So this can be a bit confusing because there's so much going on in here, right? Here's some Okay, so Library of Com the LOC stands for Library of Congress. VHP stands for Veterans History Project. And so that's what those are. And one thing that you can see in here is so if you open up, say this one right here, writer assigned. This one's been reviewed by editors, so but you can see reviewed by editors, or if you look at some other labels, editing in progress. If you don't see a green one, or this looks like a dark bluish, maybe, I don't know. Is that dark blue? Looks kind of like a really dark blue. If you don't see those two labels on there, then it should be eligible to be edited. But also, you're gonna want to see like document attached. If you don't see that, then there's really nothing to edit, right? So let's go ahead and add that one. All right. I'm not sure exactly what folder you're, or what, which one you're looking at. But here are some that could probably be, that you could probably work on. In the pri actually, these are the ones that you should work on. If it says priority submitted by public, that should be where you start. So you can see here we have graphic designer, and we have writer assigned. So we have a writer, Kara. I would tell you to basically, if you're gonna edit something, say click on here and write a comment, say editor, or if you're going to be the writer, just say writer. And just make a comment so everybody knows, hi, I'm the writer. I'm going to delete that because I'm not going to write it. But if you're the editor, say editor, save. And then you can be the editor. But it looks like, especially for this card for J. Barry Levinson, nobody has, we while it appears that writer assigned is Kara, and that was August 30th, Kara did not name herself here as the writer, which is okay. We're all learning this. No big deal. But also, you should add a label saying, where's the writer assigned? I forgot. Oh, writer assigned. So now you know that there's a writer assigned. And so if you're a writer and you're scrolling through these, you're not like, hey, maybe I can do this one. Oh, no, Kara's the writer. So now that you know that a writer is assigned, you can say, hey, I would like to be the editor. So I hop in here and I'm like, editor, save it, and then I scroll up, add the label, editing in progress maybe. Just go ahead and add it, even if you don't really have a document to edit yet, just so people can easily see that, hey, you're the editor. And then that's that. But I'm going to delete that because I'm not going to be the editor. And editing is not in progress, so I'm going to take that off. But that you get the idea. So definitely, if I were you, start in priority submitted by the public. But as you can see, there's not a whole lot of them. You can look in progress, see if there's anything in here, and just kind of start scrolling down here. This yellow document attached, it's been reviewed by editors and stuff. But look at this one, Arthur Brabender. Writer is assigned. I don't see an editor on here. So you can add yourself as editor here. Editor. And this one is August 29th. Save. And then you add your label, editing in progress. Don't click in here. Sorry about that. And then you can check this off the list, editor assigned. And then you're ready to just get started whenever the writer attaches the document. But again, since I'm not going to do any of this, let me go ahead and delete this. Take this off and go ahead and remove this editing in progress. And once you're done editing, obviously you put reviewed by editors, and then you, if it's from the Library of Congress Veterans History Project, then you would move it into LOC VHP drafts for DME review. If it's done, if it's been written, edited, graphic design, and researched, I'm counting this all off on my fingers as though you can see this. If it's been through all those processes, then yeah, it's ready to be moved right over here. If not, then, you know, like, you can ask for a researcher, or you can ask for graphics. You can hop in the graphic design channel and say, hey, in Slack, and say, you know, say, here's graphic design. You can go in there and say, hey, where, can I get a graphic designer to work on this post? And actually, what you can do, where was that one I was looking at? All right, well, I don't remember where that last one was. But for example, this one, if you needed a graphic designer, copy this link up here and just hop in Slack and paste it in the graphic design channel. If you needed a graphic designer, paste that link and say, hey, can I get a graphic designer? If you need a researcher, copy that link, paste it in the research channel and say, hey, can I get a researcher on this card? And once you get written, edited, researched, and graphics designed, research is also known as fact checked, then you can move it along to LOC, VHP, drafts for DME review, or priority drafts for DME review. So, yeah. If you have any other questions, let me know. Thanks.